just goes to hell. So I'm on the telecom and run this today. Or, it's that already. Or, I'm on the chat fireball.
Oops. So this is Trivial Murder Party. So if you want to join, you can go to the website and then enter the room code, and it's just basically answering questions, and if you get them wrong, you do forfeits and you may die. But even if you die, you can still play and potentially win the game. But obviously you'll need to be able to watch the stream and then have, like, say your phone or something to play along on. It's like, you know, laptop or tab or something.
Why are you talking by yourself? So I'm sleeping, George. I thought you could go
back to the team. I'm talking to no one.
So it's kind of like what Martz and Top Chop and Recoils were doing last night with Drawful. So it's just like a party game that you can play without having to physically be there. Yeah, that's cool, Kate Up. This one's buggy because since launch, it just seems to be PS4. But trying to get a room code set up on the server is a pain in the ass. Hey, Time Warp. Yeah, that's fine, Brad. So Ghost is feeling brave. Is your phone charged? Do you want to play?
I do.
You can't. Oh my god. What, you're playing on the PS4 browser? You might struggle. Because some forfeits need drawing and that, but you see how you get on. I've only ever done it on a phone or a tablet, but it's probably doable. Although the PS4... Georgia! The PS4 browser is probably one of the worst browsers I've ever used. I don't think it's ever been updated since the PS4 came out. So, you'll get asked a question, and you... Georgia, move, because Tally's playing.
I want to play.
So you can't read.
Well, we'll see how it goes. Obviously, Ghost can give you the lowdown on how it works. Georgia, move.
Move.
No, that's cool, Joker. Don't worry. I'll probably be on this for a while anyway. But yeah, see, you'll get asked a question, there'll be four answers, and you just gotta get the answer right. If you get it right, you move on. If you don't, you and anyone else that got it wrong will then have to endure a forfeit. That's Tally, my middle daughter, that's just joined. And then it's just a case of making it to the end. Like I said, even if you die early on, you can still win. Even the audience can win. So, like, say we have all 8 places taken up. You can have, I think it's up to, like, 1,000 in the audience. So forfeits, like, there's one where you've got to cut a finger off, but based on which finger it is, say, like, index finger's number 1 and so on, it means then that if the answer you need is the finger that you cut off, then you're screwed. But there's things like you've got to do dictation, so type, you've got to solve math questions quickly. Draw a picture and get a vote. So, do you want to, like, there's 3 of us, so it'll probably be a quick game, but should we jump in and then folk have a bit of a run through as to what it's like? It's not the same every single time, so, like, the forfeits and that do vary.
No, because people
are
watching him.
Oh, Dad.
She's whispering about you too.
Right, let's give it a go.
Dad.
I'll run through the intro because it's pretty cool.
The infamous hotel was run by a mysterious family for several generations until in unrelated news, the Trivia Murder Party killer is still on the loose.
This is your wake-up call. Prepare to die. Welcome to Trivia Murder Party. I flooded the roads myself to strand you here in a fight for your life.
You can even play along now, Brad, because you can join the audience at any time, so you can take part.
I saw that on a Target pillow once.
I'll mute the mic just so there's no background noise covering everything.
In the Myers-Briggs type indicator, what does P stand for? Use your device to answer the question. And the correct answer is... Who got the question right?
Oh dear.
Everyone is wrong. It's time.
The game might end now.
Welcome to room 113. It's my old favorite, chalices. There are 4 chalices. Half of them are poisoned. Pick a chalice to drink from.
Yeah, you can join the audience now, Rendix, if you want to play
so
along.
Try not to drink the poison. Refreshing. Now let's see what everyone drank. You're poisoned.
Oh dear.
Don't worry. The end of your life isn't the end of your participation.
Cheers for coming along.
You just might steal someone else's life force and win the game. Oh, by the way, the audience is a player now and can win the whole frickin' game. Hot tip, you can join the audience
Ghost,
at any time.
So, Ghost, you have to do quite well. We got to get past, like, 5 questions before we'll make
Let's
it to the final round.
What is a primary ingredient of Worcestershire sauce? If you're in the audience, you need to answer too. Who picked this? Which leaves only you. Come with me. Bonjour! Welcome back to the killing room. Hopefully you can defend yourself from ESP. Type in an answer that fits this category. Everyone else will answer too. And if anyone matches you, you die. Get to writing. Now,
cheers for the
let's
host,
see
Robbie.
If there are any matches. Nobody guessed that? Aw, oh, man.
Talia doesn't know any Harry Potter, but we're not a Harry Potter family.
How can I run a hotel, be a good son, and murder daily? Somehow I make it work. Let's keep moving. How far away from the target do you stand in Olympic archery? Who picked this? Only a ghost got it wrong. Lucky guesses.
Well done, dude.
Let's try another one. What are sycophants? Who picked this?
Oh, I thought it taps on that one. Shit.
Everyone is wrong. Follow me.
Yeah, man. It will change every round
it's
if we restart.
It's time for my favorite illusion. Pick a space in this box to hide yourself. I wish I had a magician's assistant for this, but oh well. Any good magic trick needs some helpful volunteers. Volunteers get one sword. On your device, choose a row or a column to run your sword through. You know the song Bleed It Out by Linkin Park? It's kind of a deep cut. Sword noise! Ta-da!
Sorry, man.
The final round isn't ready yet. You're not all supposed to die before that. Whoa, that was crazy. I guess the universe really wants you to get to the final round because it undid that last horrible
mistake. You're alright. He's resurrected you for
now. Chance. It's time
for this
for the
is
next
last
question.
Chance, but we should be alright now because we're on
how tall is each letter in the famous Hollywood sign in California? Who picked this?
Well done, dude.
Well, that's no fun. Let's keep moving. Where's the Moulin Rouge?
Yeah, I think Ghost is googling the answers, isn't he?
This.
I thought it was a trick.
Oh my god.
I thought it had relocated to Vegas because of like the showgirls and stuff.
Let's try another one. What is Malta? Oh. this. Everyone again? You all need to be taught a lesson.
Yeah, I haven't even seen the film. It never interested me.
This one should be easy. Follow as many rules as you can before time runs out. Everyone else is playing too. If any of them correctly follow more rules than
I normally
you,
smash on this, so let's see.
And it's already begun. The rules are on your device now. I'm gonna shut my eyes for a little bit. Take a little micro nap. Rule time is coming to an end. Aw, he tried so hard to follow the rules, which was like super cute, but it just wasn't enough. I'm not saving you again just to help you get to the final round. This time, you're dead.
I thought because I was a ghost. Right, let us reboot the franchise and hope that it generates a code properly. Because it fails on this. It seems to be fine on PC and other consoles, it's just PS4 it struggles with. And like, I contacted support about it. And they were like, oh, there'll be an update come out for it. The update came out and it made it worse. And then I contacted them again and they were like, oh, just keep backing out and going back in. Which is what I do. But then there was one night we had like about 25 people on the stream. And they were getting so bored of waiting, so obviously they all buggered off. They're from the chat. Oh, sorry, man. I didn't realize you'd asked a question. She's all right. Dead Calm was one of my favorite Nicole Kidman movies. Her and Sam Neill and Billy Zane.
Oh my god, we play games. Oh my god.
Right. Any takers for the final slot?
No.
I love Samuel. One of my favourite movies with him is, other than Event Horizon, is In the Mouth of Madness, John Carpenter film.
He likes the heart. He really does.
What am I? Oh, I'm like the little Harley Quinn kind of doll thing.
I'm here to get zapped. Dad, guess what? I'm
right. Clean. Let's start. Obviously, anyone else can join the audience and we can reboot again in a bit.
What?
The local residents familiar.
Yeah, Jurassic Park's alright. First two.
This is your wake up call. Prepare to die.
Didn't like the third one.
Welcome to Trivia Murder Party. Sorry, we're out of rooms, but we have plenty of deadly trivia. Only one of you will survive. But hey, it's still better than just sitting in your hotel room and watching cable news. Yeah, I went there. Okay, first question. What does the P in ESP stand for? Use your device to answer the question.
Hey, Dark, welcome.
And the correct answer is... Who got the question right?
Oh, I should know this. Ghostbusters, like...
The rest of you, I want to show you something.
I hit paranormal
just... Welcome to the killing room.
I'm sucking.
It's tattoo time!
Give me a new tattoo
by drawing on your device.
Mm.
Carter. My bad. Oh. Ugh. Oh. Ah. Oh. I'm so excited about my cool new look! Now vote for your favorite tat! The artist with the fewest votes will die! Vote already! What did we decide?
Yay!
A tie!
Oh,
I guess
no.
It's up to me!
I won!
Ugh! This ink has got to go! Time for a little pay back!
I voted for
unlucky.
I was the only one who voted. I voted him.
Surprise!
Yay.
You're a toast now, but you have options. Keep playing and you just might steal someone else's life force and win the game. Oh, also, there's an audience in the game. If they survive, you die.
Well, you're still
if
alive.
You're not ready now, you can join the audience,
so,
whatever.
Yeah.
It's like super low crush.
But again, it can all change in the final
Let's
round.
Keep moving.
We should make it
Here's
to the final round this time.
I won't gazing at my garden bed. What makes carrots orange?
Shut up, Rendux.
Who picked this?
So I went carrots in because I.
Everyone is wrong.
What?
Time for consequences.
So that we can play a game. Not zombie.
Well, I'm in a
Welcome
game.
To 237. Ah, the lost art of letter writing. I'm going to dictate a message
good
to
luck,
you.
Guys.
Write down as much of what I say as you can. The player who writes the fewest of my words will die. Get your typing fingers ready because I'm starting right now. Dear local action news team, do you take requests? I would like to see more uplifting feature stories that share positive images and less segments about the crimes that I have committed. Viewers are tired of all the sad stories I am directly responsible for. Time's up! Okay, now I'm just going to do a quick editorial review of your work, and here's how you did! Wow, so much unacceptable content here. I mean, look at this one!
Oh wow.
Yowza!
I thought I'd done terrible on that.
And I did, because I only got time, and I just shortened out the words. Why did they just write...
You were supposed... It was dictation, so you, You had to copy... What he was saying.
Let's try another one.
I'm the green
part of the key to my success is always thinking ahead.
Keyword and mouse, maybe.
Whenever I'm eventually on trial for murder in London, how many jurors would there be? Who picked this?
I thought it was a trick.
One of you is still alive. I want to show you something.
Just because you got it right doesn't make you smarter than me. No, it doesn't.
It's time for some pegging.
Oh, a cheeky bit
of
pegging.
Okay, now that I said that out loud, it does sound weird. You're going to drop down
this floor and try to avoid
the death zones. Someone needs to pick which slots are death zones. Hey, you, pick the landing slots that kill.
Know when you're dead.
What do you mean, do you know when you're dead?
In the game.
Nice faith.
Okay. Let the games begin. This was a lot harder to build than you guess.
Phew.
It's Guys, I want you to play.
I knew it. I should have made them all death zones.
Oh, someone in the audience had faith in me.
What? I ran. How did I survive that? Dad, I have a
break. We're here. When one player is left alive, we'll go to the final round. Next question. According to Merriam-Webster, what year was the word meme first used in print?
I feel like I know the answer to this, but I think I'm not sure about it.
I like memes. I like catching memes. Which music?
I remember hearing about it on a podcast somewhere.
This.
Yes. Nice.
Come with me. There's nothing more fun than fogged up mirrors. Oh, hey, look! The ghost of my Aunt Mildred is writing on this mirror. Pay attention to her unique handwriting. Now, Aunt Mildred is going to write a different word. But so will everyone else. Draw a word on the mirror to camouflage Aunt Mildred's. Let the drawing begin. Pay attention to the words as they appear and try to spot my auntie. So many convincing words to choose from. Now, type the word that Aunt Mildred wrote or you die.
Yeah, how are you able... Can you do this on the PS4 browser?
Would the real Aunt Mildred please stand up? Aunt Mildred would, like, never say that. Let me show you what's behind the looking glass.
What about doing this challenge on the PS4, though, Ghost?
Let's keep moving. Violin strings are sometimes made of catgut, which apparently isn't made from real catguts at all, but is instead made from what?
Well done,
Follow
Tom.
Me.
Oh, how good
it's
are you
math,
at math,
baby.
Robbie?
Do as much math as you can before time runs out.
Hopefully you're as bad as Finn in Adventure Time.
If one of them does better than you, it's punishment time.
You should be in the audience, Dark, if you're
Let's
not already.
Go.
I am not. What is this? Oh, I got it again. I got two.
I'm excited to have this platform to encourage math fundamentals.
What?
Only a couple seconds of math left.
I got.
Oh,
I guess
unlucky,
you're not
dude.
Quite good enough at math.
Guys.
Only one of you is still alive. You know what that means.
PowerPoint. I haven't used that in donkeys.
You've made it so far, but can you escape? I'm going to give you a category. Movies about time travel. Tap each answer that fits the category. Let's see the right answers. You advance one space for every correct answer. You're on your way to escaping. Oh, wait. Did you think it was going to be just you?
Aw, that's cute.
If a ghost catches you, they'll steal your life.
It's a shame, like, knowledge is power doesn't work like this. That would be a good crack online.
Next question. And they get a third chance to help them catch up to you. Time is almost up.
To be fair, they probably wouldn't want to use anything newer.
The audience is not doing great. Official currency.
Obviously Microsoft has been around for so long. Took long enough for the schools to kind of bring in Google.
Melissa McCarthy movies.
Not a big fan of her.
Oh my god.
Come at me, bro.
Uh-oh, here comes trouble.
Like when we play with a family and I have a bad habit of
major greenhouse gases.
Sneaking up and winning. I'm not big on science.
Time is almost up.
Yeah, I had a feeling that it was none of them, but that certainly sounded legit.
The darkness. Roll doll books.
I know, but I just don't know what to do because it's just my
I knew the Twix was one, but that wasn't one of the answers
don't
I got.
Get back because there's a ghost right there.
I only had two answers. No, I'm not dumb.
Metric system units of measurement.
The music gets tense. But this one's tougher than the original one because you have to get all the answers right for the last bit. I didn't think a second was an Imperial, I thought it was like a universal thing. Wow.
Shadows now. Not so fast. If you want to break through that barrier, you'll need a perfect answer to this question. And that includes the third answer choice now too. Time is almost up.
Well, Robbie's taken my place.
The darkness approaches. Gymnastics moves.
Well done, Robbie. Asshole. Hang on. Right, bear with me a sec. I will be back. Thank you.
Knew it.
Right, let's reboot and hopefully get a new room code quite easily.
It was my bedtime. Oh, no, it wasn't. Oh, well, this one I did.
That was a good game, though. But yeah, on the original one, you just could breeze it to the end, so it's a bit better with this challenge.
Yeah,
that's what I'm doing.
Dad, can you cut me a slice of
water? Yeah, I'll be back again. Right, back again. Hey Merciless, you alright?
Hey, I'm in.
I'm assuming that's you, Tal.
Yeah, I'm playing Roblox.
Why don't you just put your name? It's easier.
Because I want them to play Roblox.
Right, but these are all adults that won't
adults play Roblox.
Play Roblox. Because Roblox sucks, Tal.
This is your wake-up call. Prepare to die.
Hey, Mark, you alright?
Welcome.
Cheers for jumping along. You can join in as well if you want. You can jump in the audience.
Only one of you will survive. Also,
this should be carnage.
So try to keep your screams to a minimum so you don't disturb the other guests. Okay, thanks. Alright, first question. What is NACL? Use your device to answer the question.
I don't know periodic table and chemistry and stuff.
Who got the question?
But I got it right. Holy shit. Seriously?
The rest of you, it's time.
Wow. Shut up, Brenda.
It's the mind meld. Type in an answer that fits this category. Everyone else will answer too. And if anyone matches you, you die. And I do mean anyone.
Wouldn't it be funny if you all match each other?
Well, I gotta...
Just get wiped out in one fell swoop.
You might not know.
Yeah, but you've never played the first game, Tal, so you've got no clue. In fact, you've barely played the new one.
Time's almost up!
I was never really much of a Nintendo kid, anyway.
One of you didn't answer. I can't have that in my game.
Ghost.
Anyway, moving on. You got read like a book.
Sorry, Sam. That was savage.
This
snacks in the sideboard cupboards.
Dying doesn't mean you have to drop out. Keep playing and you just might steal someone else's life force and win the game.
The table lid's not back on, Tidy. There's someone in the way.
Let's try another one.
I'm Princess Peach.
Which of these lines was named after the place
where it was created?
I didn't do Princess...
Champagne.
No, it's champagne, not champagne.
I was being funny, Tom, or trying to be.
Well, you're not funny.
Well, I know I'm not funny, but I don't need you to tell me. Quiplash.
I want to do Quiplash.
Why don't we just relax?
I'm hoping for some funny answers, because playing Quiplash with some people is a nightmare.
Type in the funniest answer you can think of and hit send.
Like, it's like they don't even try. They need to have, like, the most messed up answer.
The timer for this one's a little longer. Mostly as a way of torturing anyone that's watching. Let's see if you're funnier than my neighbor.
They painted over this on the Sistine Chapel because it was too spooky.
Alright, everyone else, go for the answer you like the best. The player that gets the fewest votes
nips.
Dies.
What are nips?
Nipples.
You could try these wax candy drinks inside them.
Why would I want to do that?
Because you can bite off the lid, drink a juice. Oh no, I picked the wrong one. I wanted to watch Mandy and nips.
Okay, let's see what people think.
Well, you shouldn't have picked the other one.
You shouldn't know what the other one is.
You're too young.
It's Willy's. No, it's peanut.
Alright, Sal.
Oh, by the way, the audience is a player now and can win the whole frickin' game.
Let's see what I've got to put up with.
Join the audience at any time.
Child.
Let's keep
just
moving.
You and me, Rindex.
Which of these authors spent some time in prison?
I feel like I know this, but I'm worried now in case I... Oh dear.
Time for consequences. Time to try to save yourself with a password.
I might still survive.
Enter a real four-letter word with your device. Make it hard to guess. If your password gets cracked, you die.
Don't you dare. You better not have been looking over my shoulder.
As a team, guess the password on your device. You get a clue if your guess has a letter in the right spot. If anyone figures out the password before time runs out, I will reward you all.
Oh.
Don't be greedy about what letters you figured out. Let everyone know.
Come on, timer. I think this is lulling me into a false sense of security. I think someone's gonna get me, like, on the last millisecond.
Time's almost up.
Oh.
I think it's cool, but I can't.
Phew.
I thought everyone was good at hacking passwords these days, but I guess I was wrong.
Eon. No, because that's not a word, that's a name.
We're here. When one player is left alive, we'll go to the final round.
Because hasn't died yet.
Next question.
No, he didn't.
When you scare a ladybug, what does it do?
It shits. Oh. Shut up, Rindex.
How do you know that?
Because it's the orange spot that it leaves on your hand.
It's a wheel.
Oh, look, it's the loser wheel.
I won the loser wheel before.
And I did, twice in a row.
No, it's fun.
And then I never won it ever again.
If you land on somebody, you can come back into base.
Just like the Price is Right. Totally
the thing is,
for legal reasons.
Them being dead, they can. Oh, I thought you were gonna skim through
I
there.
I never guessed that was gonna happen.
But, there was one time where it went to life and then it just nudged it. And I was like,
alive.
You bastard.
Know what that means.
But yeah, the gutting thing is someone can die in like the first question and they can just go all the way to the end and win it.
Congrats on making it here alive! But can you escape?
Right, I need to try and get none wrong here.
I'm going to give you a category.
Cheers, man.
Peppers. Tap each answer that fits. Let's see the right answers. You move forward one space for each correct answer.
Carolina Reapers aren't that bad. No, Belly.
You're a little bit closer to escaping. But wait, there's more.
Let the cat go.
They will steal your life force. Then they can escape and win the game. Here's everyone's next question. And ghosts get a third choice to help them catch up to you. Time is almost up. Prepositions. Types of lettuce.
Tensions mounting now.
A lot of lucky guesses. Don't fall behind. It's only darkness. Golf clubs. Horse breeds.
I don't really know anything about horses.
Time is almost up.
Well, I don't know. Refresh your page.
Next question. Galaxies.
Oh wow. I need to watch more of sexy, handsome ex-boy band Professor Brian Cox, it seems.
Don't let the darkness hit you on the way out. Chicken breeds. The tables have turned.
Oof. Relegated.
It's not over yet. You need a perfect answer for your final escape. And that includes the third answer choice now, too.
Wow. Robbie's 2 for 2. No. Holy diver.
Okay, I'll wait until I do my turn.
This is unheard of. I don't normally lose twice.
Right.
If she lands on his queen, we go back to base.
Stop fighting.
When can you start her over again so Tali can play?
That was my king.
This game's gonna be a dick now, I reckon.
No.
Right, any more shouting, it goes away.
Are you
letting Tally play?
Yeah.
Don't put the board.
Hang on. Mine is lost. I Mom, I got three fights in a row.
Who's Tootles?
I'm not slapping. Hey. Just put this in the room. I got one. Hey, back off.
Alright, we'll give it a minute to see if we get one more. Oh, right, there we go.
The local residents familiar with the abandoned building's history know it simply as the Murder Hotel.
That was weird.
This is your wake-up call. Prepare to die.
Oh, cheers for the follow, man.
Welcome to Trivia Murder Party. Your free spa weekend
was
alive, luring you into this deadly trivia game. Only one of
piss
you
off, Robbie, show off.
Anyway, we know you have many choices for your murder hotel needs, and we're grateful you chose us. Okay, first question. Which breed of dog is typically the cutest little thing? I mean the smallest. Use your device to answer the question.
So seeing as you're Tootles in the game, I'm just going to refer to you as that. So you've never played this before, I take it. Have you played any Jackbox games?
And the correct answer is... Who got the question right?
Boosh.
The rest of you, I want to show you something. Put on the Do Disturb sign. We're at room 101.
Alright, I get you. Some of them are crap, some of them are really good fun. This is my favorite.
Might do push the button later. I would say don't get too comfortable, but I feel
it's
like
quite
that's
fun.
Obvious.
It caused an argument in a stream the last time we played it. Not a bad
it's
argument,
time for
like,
the
but
volunteers. I'm giving you a very
it
sharp
was like the
sword.
Thing where everyone was turning
on
against
your
each
device,
other.
Choose a row or a column to run your sword through. I feel underdressed. I should have worn a tuxedo or something. Parry, thrust. Oh, I needed that.
Oh, 50%. Unlucky guy.
We're not done with you yet. Remember, dead players are still players, just more see-through.
What's worrying is we all obviously
life force and win the game. Oh, also, there's an audience in the game.
Seem to have a similar thinking pattern.
If you're not ready now, you can join the audience whenever. It's like super low pressure. Let's try another one. What animal does lard come from?
All I can think of is the bit in Bottom when Eddie and Richie come back from the pub and Eddie's stuffing, try refreshing, Eddie's stuffing his face from the fridge and Richie's like, what are you eating? And he's like, poop lard.
Who picked this?
Boom.
The rest of you who are still alive, follow me. Bonjour! Welcome back to the killing room. I'm feeling charitable. You all get $500. Give some of that money to another player. The person who ends up with the most money will die. But if you give to someone and they have $1,000 or more, I will kill you instead.
This can turn out to be quite savage.
Let's see who gave what to who.
Oof.
You can afford a very nice coffee.
Fire index. And if you want to start some shit, it was my wife that technically killed
Remember
you. She gave you the last of mine.
Living in a hotel causing mischief. I'm like her, but with more murder.
It wasn't my idea. I never said anything to her.
Let's keep moving. Which herb has flat, oval-shaped leaves with a velvety texture?
You should get this right, Rindex, you being a chef.
Who picked this?
God damn.
Time for consequences. Oh, this one is good.
I love this round.
I'm giving each of you a telephone, but I only have two phone numbers.
It's amazing.
Dial one of these numbers on your rotary phone before anyone else, or you die.
Love rotary dial phones.
You know, there was a time when you actually had to remember everyone's phone numbers. It was the worst.
Not like, yay!
What? I dialed that number. Why is it not registering?
Yeah, it can be real hard to figure out how a phone works.
No, you do continue to play. Like, if you die, you can go on and win it. Potentially. Even the audience can win it.
We're here! When one player is left alive, we'll go to the final round. Next question. What has the most calories?
See, I was gonna go that.
Come with me.
You can only use one. What are you doing?
Oh, good. It's my money pile. Most of it's spattered with dried blood, but they accept it at my hardware store. Take as much money as you want. But take the most money or the least money, and you'll be sorry. Enjoy the mind games.
Who will die?
Okay, who took what? The most and least greedy really messed up. Let's try another one. Mother always showed me love by holding it just out of my reach. Which of the following is not one of the five love languages, according to author Gary Chapman?
Fuck knows.
Who picked this? It's time. I'm giving you the laziest gift of all. A scratch ticket. Scratch and find $3 signs to live. And if you keep scratching, I'll give you cash for all
the extra dollar signs you find.
But if you scratch off even one skull, you die. Get to scratching. If you have a losing ticket, come with me.
You belter. That's me in the doghouse now.
Only one of you is still alive. You know what that means.
Well, you've done well for your first time on this, man.
Glad to see you're the one to make it if you're alive.
Or is Robbie going to sneak it in again?
I'm going to give you a category. Human blood types. Tap each answer that fits the category, and then press submit. Let's see the right answers. You advance one space for every correct answer. You're on your way to escaping. Ah, but it's not just you. If a ghost catches you, they'll steal your life force. Then they can try to escape and win the game. Here's everyone's next question. And ghosts get a third choice to help them catch up to you.
No fucking idea.
Time is almost up.
Total guess. Fuck's sake.
I don't know.
Did you genuinely know that, Sam, or was that a guess?
Animals with more than two eyes.
I don't even know what the fuck a tarsier is. Ah, you bastard. Fucking fish.
Practices of the Buddhist Eightfold Path.
God damn.
Don't look behind you! Here comes the darkness.
I'm off my game, like, I'm usually a lot better than this.
States in India. top. The darkness approaches. Venomous animals.
Oh wait, Robbie's not playing, is he? Oh no, he missed it, didn't he? Because he'd gone for the smoke.
Time to make friends with the darkness. Countries with red, white, and blue flags. Not what I had in mind. Moving on. Into Greek lands.
Going out.
Time is almost up. Yikes, there's a duplicate ghost right behind you. Geometric angles.
Right, come on.
Still some yummy life force.
Get my first win.
This will slow you down. If you want to break through that barrier, you'll need a perfect answer to this question. And that includes the third answer choice now, too.
Ooh. Phew. I knew Beef Eater wasn't, but Maker's Mark, I couldn't quite think. Good game, guys.
I'm still winning.
Why?
I can't see properly.
I know, but I'm on charge. Actually, no, I'm not. I'm on 100% now. But I got my drink spare.
Oh, man. Just playing, and halfway through she's like,
no, you're not quitting, Tal.
Whatever, Rindex, that sounds like an excuse. What are you on, anyways? Are you on, like, dial-up or something, or what? Or is it just because everyone's, like, hammering the network with bloody Amazon Prime, Netflix, and whatever else?
Yes!
We haven't really had any issues. Like, Netflix messed up the other night briefly. Amazon did as well. But nothing major. I haven't done a speed test though, so I don't know how much of a difference. Yeah, that's cool, Ghost. No worries. All depends on if this fucking generates a new code. Because it's a fucking bollock. See, I normally have the PS4 on Ethernet, but I thought I'll chuck it on Wi-Fi on the 5 GHz because nothing else is connected on that. And just see if it improved, just in case it was like the way the PlayStation was handling the connection to the servers, but oh, don't worry, K-Top, it's no biggie. You gotta do you, like, family comes first.
Yeah.
Can you pass my drinks, please?
Guys, shut up!
Oi! Oh. I'm not used to sitting over here.
Yeah, now you'll know how hard it is.
I don't like it. I should have set up on the big TV.
No, that's my house!
Oh.
What are you doing? That's my house.
Right, here we go. Hey, Top Chop, you alright?
Yeah!
This is your wake-up call.
Good luck with that, Brad.
Prepare to die.
Are you still on the PS4 browser doing this, or have you gone on to someone else?
Death's in the air. And there's free coffee in the lobby. Only one of you will survive. It's all pretty standard family vacation stuff. Alright,
well, yeah,
first
it's
question.
My headset.
Not counting leap years, how many hours closer to death are you every time a year passes? Use your device to answer the question. And the correct answer is... Who got the question
Shit,
right?
I was gonna go for that as well.
The rest of you, time for consequences. Welcome to room 105.
Oh, off you get, stumped.
The lost art of letter writing.
Oh.
I'm going to dictate a message to you. Write down as much of what I say as you can. The player who writes the fewest of my words will die.
Right, bear with me a sec. The wife can't hear what is being said. Storm, fucking move! Right, hold on. Let me,
I'll move Storm.
I don't know how we're going to do this without getting an echo.
No, we ain't playing my dominoes. No, we ain't playing my Monopoly. You broke up.
Right, I think I'll go off mic. And I'll just talk in the chat so then we don't get the echo. Because obviously you guys are going to have your sound on and stuff. So bear with a sec.
This is such a good letter, and I'm starting it now. Dear Old Man Seaweed, thank you for lunch this afternoon. My favorite part? The crackers and cheese. Whatever was the name of that splendid cheese. I hope you didn't find my questions intrusive. I have one more. Have you ever been in love? Time's up. Okay, now let me just look back at my beautiful words as and what's the result? I am especially disappointed with one of you. I'd seem like a maniac if I sent this letter. You're back! Okay, so don't freak out. But you're a ghost now. Keep playing and you just might steal someone else's life force and win the game. Let's keep moving. What letter is not used on a standard eye examination chart?
Oh.
times it'll stop. Who picked this? The rest of you who are still alive, follow me. Welcome to room 227. Let's play with dice. Roll as much as you want to add to your score. I'll kill the player with the lowest score. But go over 21 and you die instead. And don't forget, if they roll a skull, that adds 1 to everyone's score. Honestly, it's mostly just an excuse to use these cool skull dice. It's your last chances. Ooh, busted! Explosions really are the best outcome for this game. Being in this hotel makes me feel like a kid again. A kid that kills people. But hey, every family has its quirks. Let's try another one. Who governs a principality? Who picked this? I want to show you something. Oh hey, more dice. It's real simple. The player who rolls the highest will die. But we've got some help to make this more interesting. You have an extra die that you can give to whoever you want to make their odds worse. You know, there are people in the world that have no dice at all. You should feel fortunate. Roll them! The player with the highest total dies. You really put the die in dice. We're here. When one player is left alive, we'll go to the final round. Next question. What event was honored by the first Google Doodle? Who picked this? Come with me. Ooh, this is a fun one. Everyone pick an elevator door. If you all pick the same side, you all live. But if there's a split decision, I will kill everyone on the heavier side. Oh yeah, and since there's an even number of you, I'm going to add some weight to one side. It's human nature to find consensus. Or maybe it's the opposite. Let's see where you all landed. Uh-oh. Let's keep moving. What's inside a down comforter? Oh! picked this. Only a ghost got it wrong. Way too easy. Let's try another one. What type of pasta looks like a fancy bow tie? Who picked this? It's time. It's the classic game, Chalices. I've given each safe player a poison pellet. Pick a chalice to drop your poison in. Now it's your turn to play. Pick a chalice to drink from. If you drink from a... Salud! Now let's see what you drank. Oh good! You trusted your poor instincts. Only one of you is still alive. You know what that means. Congrats on making it here alive! But can you escape? I'm going to give you a category. Has webbed feet. Tap each answer that fits the category, and then press submit. Let's see the right answers. You move forward one space for each correct answer. Well, you would have moved closer to the exit if you'd gotten any of those right. But get this, all ghosts get to play too. If a ghost catches up with you, they will steal your life force. Then they can escape and win the game. Here's everyone's next question. And ghosts get a third choice to help them catch up to you. Time is almost up. That one was too easy. Acronyms. That ghost can smell your life force. Common varieties of fig. Uh-oh, here comes trouble. Are you afraid of the dark? Programming languages. Time is almost up. You can't outrun that ghost forever. Lights out for you. Tarot cards. James Patterson novels. Mm-hmm. killed your friend. Better get away fast. Types of poems. Time is almost up. Another life force swap. Where do you think you're going? You need a perfect answer for your final escape. And that includes the third answer choice now, too. You have to get all the right answers to escape. Star Trek captains.